Run it. It'll just, it'll follow this wall.
Is that all yet?
Nope. We'll get it to go through the doorway, and then we'll say that's good for the recording. But yeah, it just, it stays away from the wall. It's cooler when it goes to the doorway, because it'll...
Open the door, right?
No, leave it open. Leave it closed.
So we'll open the door.
Yeah, well. I mean, unless the door's made of some magical material that's invisible to the ultrasonic sensor. Which would be just our luck, but we did this yesterday. Seeing it turns the corner. And then it should see that, and it'll turn. It should see that wall, and it'll turn.
How far do you guys have to do this?